Have you guys ever had one of those nights where you just didn't sleep well? Well, Iris Alamo here, and she had a night just like that, but she's been having some sleepless nights for a while. So she's got a camera set up, and after a year, she caught this. Door creaks open.
Wait, she didn't move the blanket.
That was her leg, that was her leg, that was her leg, that was her
Are
leg.
Are you sure?
What was that though? What's going on? She reaches over, flicks the light switch, doesn't come on right away.
That's the
She
worst.
Jumps up. Flicks it again, there's the light. Okay, after the lights come on, they mysteriously go off without her touching the switch. She seems duly freaked out, jumps up, runs out the room, hits the light switch out there. The lights come on and off. It's just a weird scene. Now, I don't believe this stuff. And I'm still gonna go skeptical here. These things that are happening are very easy to fake. However, her response does seem quite genuine to me. In the comments, everybody was asking, hey, this is your roommate, was it your roommate? Well, I noticed the roommate check in, so I had nothing to do with this. In fact, she took off and left me behind.
You know, it's time to move.
Yeah, it is absolutely time to move. I agree with Bailey.
Let's just go.